Run, you bullet bastard! This time you get quiet! Tang, sang, tang, clang, pong, tang, and fang!
Wang.
I know my limit! Ah!
Sorry, master.
Why were you correcting the master?
I didn't correct him, that was you.
I know it was you, that's why I said that was you. You are you.
No, I didn't mean you as in me. I mean you, pronoun, you!
That's what I said, that's why I meant the pronoun and being the possessive subject of you.
No. You're getting confused. You talking to you, I was talking about you as in you.
Why don't you just get a better name then?
At least my parents didn't name me Cornbread.
Master.
You know you bastard! Now we will destroy all these people in this village!
One by one.
I have anything to do with it.
Oh, he's dead! I didn't kill you when I had that hand! You will destroy you!
Wait, Master, why you want me to destroy myself?
Not you! You destroy!
Oh, I am you! You? Who? Her? You!
No, you!
No.
This is too confusing. My name, you. From now on, call me Kenny.
Wait, what's my name now?
No, you're still Cornbread.
Yeah!
And don't come back!
It's